Product Information Management Software, or PIM, is getting more and more popular in the world of e-commerce. In fact, the global PIM market is predicted to hit nearly $28 billion by 2028. How does this affect you? Well, this means in the coming years, you're going to see a lot of your competitors implementing PIM software to streamline their processes, if they haven't already, and opening up sales or more channels in the process, and basically taking up more space and making it more difficult for you to compete with them. The companies that are going to come out on top are the ones who truly understand how to take advantage of a PIM system's full potential, which can only happen when you understand how each part of your team can use this tool effectively to help them deal with their different processes. Which happens to be what this video is all about. Mikey with Politics here, and today I'm going to show you how different departments in an e-commerce business use PIM software, so that no matter your department, you can see how this tool can help make life easier for you and the rest of your company too. If you do want to skip ahead to your particular department, or any other team for that matter, there are chapter links just down below. Go right ahead, I won't take it personally. Okay, so let's start with some of the most obvious product information management software users. Whoever's responsible for organizing and maintaining your product information in general, both within your company and on your different sales channels. Different companies have different titles for this position and different ways of handling this responsibility. So this could be your e-commerce manager, your product manager, someone in another department who does this in addition to their other duties, a dedicated product category manager or product data team. It really depends on the size and structure of your organization. Whoever it is that's managing your product information, they, or you, can use PIM software to save time while executing countless tasks, including, but not limited to, getting all your product information together in one handy central hub, organizing that data and your assets into groups, categories, and so on, filtering through the mountains of data to create product lists, either manually or automatically, quickly checking that all your company's product data is complete, consistent, and accurate, sharing access to allow easy collaboration between different contributors, which can even include suppliers and vendors from outside the company, preparing and adapting data for distribution to everywhere that you sell, and updating information that's already on those sales channels on a regular automatic schedule when possible. That's just the beginning though. Really, if you're the person or people at your company whose job it is to maintain product information, then PIM software has more uses and benefits for you than we have time to get into in one video, unless we do a Peter Jackson thing and make it into a 10-hour trilogy. But don't worry, if you want more information, you can check out the resources in the description that go into all the advantages of this software. Or you can always reach out to us directly for more information too. And hey, would you look at that? There's a link in the description for that as well. Next up, we have branding and marketing. Given the massive amount of data involved in this field, PIM software is a game changer here too, and here's why. Imagine trying to put together a successful, synchronized marketing campaign across multiple channels, let's say social media, emails, and online ads, but with everyone working from whatever different version of the product data they happen to have available to them. Chances are, you're going to end up with a bunch of different ads in different places that each contain slightly or majorly different information about your products. That's not exactly going to help convince customers you're a reliable choice, is it? As we mentioned earlier, PIM systems let everyone work from the same, always up-to-date version of your data at the same time. So no more jumping between different spreadsheets or emailing back and forth trying to figure out who's got the latest information or any other synchronization issues between departments and teams. Then you've got SEO to consider. As I'm sure you know, a big part of SEO involves creating unique but similar versions of your data to use on different platforms and channels. So stuff like having a different product title or description for Amazon, Google Shopping, and your own web store. Without something like a PIM tool to manage all these different versions, you can quickly get in a bit of a mess and end up with the wrong version of your information in the wrong place, or have inaccurate data within some versions of your descriptions and so on. Keeping everything in one centralized system, on the other hand, makes it much, much simpler to quickly get an overview of all your different versions and make sure everything's up to standard. On top of that, in some cases, PIM software can also automatically generate some of that SEO content for you by taking different data points from your system and combining them in different ways to create unique attributes for every channel and every occasion. One more massive PIM plus for branding and marketing teams is being able to store digital assets in the same place as all your other data about your product. assuming the PIM system in question has DAM, or digital asset management capabilities, as all good PIM systems should, to be honest. These digital assets could be stuff like product images, videos, audios, and so on, or even campaign assets, as in multimedia that's not for any particular product, but rather for something like a social media campaign. PIM software lets you easily look over all your data and your assets at once, and make sure everything is consistent in terms of technical details, branding, tone, style, you name it. So to wrap up how PIM can benefit branding and marketing teams, it lets them have everyone work from accurate and up-to-date product information, make sure product descriptions and features are consistent and correct across all platforms, extract data from the PIM to generate content for SEO, keep digital assets in the same place as the rest of the product data. On a related note, we come to the design and creative team. Whether they're under the branding and marketing umbrella or operating as their own department, your designers can absolutely benefit from keeping everything in one system. PIM software provides a central repository where they can keep the latest version of their designs, update them there easily when necessary, and where other departments can access them too, which makes collaboration much simpler. Similarly, designers can also use your PIM tool to access the product information they need whenever they need it as well, and then use that data to inform and inspire their work without having to waste time hunting down data in a bunch of different folders and spreadsheets. So, to summarize, a PIM tool gives designers a central database where they can find information and inspiration, a handy place for them to store their finished works, and a convenient way to share their work with other departments and make collaboration faster and smoother. Another team that needs all the facts at their fingertips at all times is your trusty sales team. Your salespeople should have an answer for everything, so they can respond to customers and potential customers' questions quickly and correctly without having to say, "Let me get back to you on that," or, heaven forbid, "I don't know." PIM software gives your sales team access to a detailed, centralized, and up-to-date database of product information, which in turn lets them answer questions and address concerns more quickly, provide a better customer service overall, and generally have an easier time when it comes to closing those all-important deals. They can also take advantage of whatever marketing materials are in circulation at any given moment and quickly share accurate information with any resellers they happen to work with, all of which just helps keep everyone on the same page. So, those key benefits for sales teams again. PIM software gives them access to the latest product information so they can share it with clients, an overview of whatever marketing materials are currently in circulation, and a way to share up-to-date information with resellers. Up next, IT. Now, I know what you're thinking. What does the IT team have to do with product information? It's a fair question, but there is actually still a good chance that the IT team will interact with your PIM tool on a regular basis, since they're probably going to be the ones taking care of the technical side of things on your end. For that reason, while they might not use the product information related features of PIM software all that often, they will make use of its more technical features. Since they'll often be the ones responsible for connecting your PIM software to the rest of your tech stack, so the other software and systems you have in place, they'll probably use the PIM tool's API to connect it to things like your ERP system. They might also help set up the product feeds that send data to your different sales channels, or be on hand when you're trying to figure out how to automate data uploads from your manufacturers and suppliers using things like FTP or SFTP connections. So, PIM features that can benefit your IT team: a robust API to connect the tool to your ERP, a range of import options, including FTP and SFTP, and easy-to-use export options and product feeds. Like a tourist at the Eiffel Tower, PIM goes all the way to the top, specifically to the CEO, directors, and anyone else generally considered to be in charge. If you want to make effective big-picture decisions, it helps to have a comprehensive overview of everything that's currently going on in the company, and PIM software can absolutely help with that. A PIM tool is a great way to quickly see everything going on with your products, from simple stats like the total number of products on sale at any given moment, to the current state of each of the channels your company's selling on and when those channels were last updated. You can also use PIM software to monitor different departments' progress by using completeness trackers and automated workflows to quickly see how much data has been completed for particular product collections, or how many of your products are ready for market, or what percentage of your catalog has data missing. You've got a lot of options, and it's only going to get more useful as the company grows. So, the benefits for CEOs and directors would be immediate access to the latest, most relevant product information at any moment, advanced tools to help organize and filter all that data, and a bird's eye view of how much progress different teams are making. So that's about it for the most typical PIM users out there, but naturally there are other teams that can use it too. Supply chain and logistics teams work mainly with ERP software, of course, but if you integrate that tool with your PIM system, you're going to have a much easier time. The finance department could reference the PIM tool when they need to check any product details that affect stuff like production or shipping costs and so on. Regulatory and compliance officers can use PIM to make sure all your product information meets industry standards and regulations, and quickly update that information in response to any regulatory changes. Customer support or customer service could use it to find out the technical details of a product when dealing with customer issues and complaints. The sky's the limit. Well, that's about it for today. I hope this helped answer any questions you might have had about who uses PIM and why, but if you've still got any lingering doubts, then don't hesitate to let us know in the comments. You can also check out the resources linked in the description. There's a lot of useful information there too. Or book a demo with someone on our team so they can show you directly how PIM software could benefit you and your department. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time.